stop Chi-Town, Leo put the money down and let him roll. He said, one more job, ought to get it. One last shot, no, we quit it. One for the road, need a whoa.
Game show, for heaven's sake. Today's contestants will compete to see whose sin is unforgivable. Our contestants are Frank and Alex. Okay, Frank, tell us your sin.
I told my wife I lost my wedding ring, but actually I hawked it at a pawn shop to pay off my gambling debts.
Ooh. Wow, the judges rate that unforgivable. Alex, it's now your turn.
Well, some coworkers and I made fun of this guy, and we beat him up. And then we killed him, even though he didn't deserve it.
Alex, that's something no one would forgive.
Actually, one person did forgive us. The guy we killed said, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do."
Have you done something that you think God will not forgive? Even when Jesus was being crucified, he forgave those doing the killing. God's love is greater than our sins. Have you accepted his forgiveness? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at LifelinePro.com.